enemy go. Armed with bullets, bombs, and brawn.
Chris. Bingo.
Federal agents attack an international smuggling operation. Agents Chris Cannon, Mark Austin, and Becky Midnight are reprimanded for playing by their own rules.
I'm here to find out why you're busting the chops of your fellow agents.
They have a real problem with authority, and it seems you do as well.
What a first day.
We're on temporary suspension.
From the International Power Base of Washington, D.C., back roads and bayous of Texas, Enemy Gold is a canvas of dames, danger, and dynamite. On forced leave, the agents seek refuge in the woods nearby, traveling to the site of a Civil War battlefield.
There are these three agents who have disrupted my business. I don't want to be bothered by them ever again.
They won't be a problem for you any longer.
It's like nothing bad could ever happen to you out here. It's nice to get away.
During a savage battle near the Texas border, a fortune in gold is buried by Confederate soldiers.
Bunchel's gold. So, the plot thickens.
We can hunt them down like small animals. And no one will be able to hear their cries of pain and despair. This is gonna be fun.
A climactic assault terminates when the good guys get the gold and the bad guys get the sham. Enemy Gold, starring Bruce Penhall, Mark Barrier, Rodrigo Obregon, Susie Simpson, Tay Collins, and Penthouse Pet of the Year, Julie Strain.